Who are Europe's biggest swingers?
Germans.
The Germans.
Oh, yeah. Here we go.
Could be a long ride.
The Dutch.
The Dutch. That's an interesting one. Damn and curses.
Don't say any Scandinavian countries, whatever you do.
Very wise.
Do you
wise.
Mean swingers like that swing from things?
I literally do.
That,
yeah.
Are married couples looking for some excitement.
Cunning you. You have seen through our ploy. It is indeed the more literal former, i.e. people who use
that.
Swings in a sporting way. They have...
I do about the other.
Yes. They have a national pastime which is called kayaking or kayaking. K-double-I-K.
Hungarians.
Oddly enough, it's one of only two other countries that has a language which is based on the same language as Hungary.
Iceland.
No.
Finland.
Finland is one of them. It's Estonia. Bizarrely. Yeah. Oh. It's Estonia, Finland and Hungary are part of the Finno-Ugric linguistic
family. I had a UKIP leaflet came through the door saying that's how they're going to get in, using big swings. All of them, apparently. The whole lot. They're all just going to swing in.
Well, they will take up space in our parks, swinging
right.
in a way that we've never seen before. Behold, right. kayaking. They can swing better than we can, and you'll see something that we thought was impossible when we were children. You start off like that. You haven't got Daddy to push you.
He's not going to go round the top, is he?
He's not going to go over
is
the
he?
Top.
Surely he couldn't. Look at that. Big leg thrust.
Well,
big leg thrust at just the right moment.
Yeah.
Hitting the resonance of the pendulum just at the right moment.
He's been to see Matilda.
Oops. Yeah, now he's higher. Come on, baby! There he goes!
Yes!
Wowzeroonie, and then nearly up then. So, that's the sport. Now, the interesting thing is those arms, they are adjustable. So everyone has a go. When they've all done it at that height, you then extend the arms telescopically,
oh, yes.
bracket them up, and it's a bit like the high jump or something. All those who can't do it drop out until you've got a winner who's got the longest arm setting and has done a complete 360-degree turn.
You'd have to raise the height of the... axis, though, wouldn't you? That would be very important.
Yes.
Otherwise... I mean, it's good to... It's,
yeah.
it's nice to win, but...
No. Well put, absolutely. They look obviously immensely strong, and as you mentioned, the thighs are very strong, getting that real sort
yeah.
of kick in, because like, they haven't got
I'm
daddy
imagining
pushing.
The yeah. thighs now.